Richard Sejita, one of the affected residents, narrated that he was asleep after returning from fishing on Lake Victoria at 4 a.m. The last he heard was his house fly away, and immediately rain soaked his bed. I lost consciousness. I didn't know where to run to since it was dark. But my neighbor saved me by pulling me into his room. The house collapsed on me with my four children. I thank God we were not injured, since residents swiftly came to our rescue. Our appeal to the disaster office is to help us with some relief items, including iron sheets and tarpaulins, so that we can reconstruct our houses. A tree also fell on Mohamed Bukenya's vehicle, registration number UAN 557G, which has been acting as an ambulance to many islanders. The situation economically is not good among islanders, and this makes them more vulnerable. Late Honorable Julius Mukasa Opondo, the Bujumba Late Letter, and Helen Nachimuli make a quick response as we wait for the disaster management office. This is the second incident in a period of 1 month. In the first, heavy winds and rain ravaged crops and houses, killed animals and destroyed boats in Kabanga, Maboga village, Kachanga and Gunga landing sites, Beta town, Moena and other parts of the district. Locals appealed to the office of the Prime Minister for a quick response on the matter. Relatedly, residents and leaders in Bunyangabu district have lost a number of property following a Monday heavy downpour. By the time I slept, it was already raining. Then after some hours, I heard the iron sheets caving in. I ran outside the house. I was stranded, and I request the government to help us. This is the time we surely need government help, because our houses have been destroyed and all the gardens now. We even don't know where we shall get money to pay school fees for our children.
Our base of the income, our local income, banana plantation. When we sell bananas, that's where you can get money to take our children's schools, even take our people to the hospitals. So it is a challenge, because this is our most income to my community.
We don't have anything that can use to feed our children. That means they will be starving, because we have been using these banana plantation to feed our children during lunchtime. As we talk now, we have nothing to feed them.
Leaders have promised to file a disaster management report to the office of the Prime Minister for immediate help. Story by Samuel Nkuma and Samuel Amanyere for the news.